nobody, which is good. And then we'll take out the remainder of the people inside. So, number three will be the one unmarked.
I got number one.
Okay, I'll take...
That tango's down.
Take number three.
Number one's down. Number two's down.
Okay, don't engage anybody else. I wanna... Okay, so the snipers were the main priority first. Now, let me just... I know where they are, but I wanna get them on my radar. These last fuckers.
Looking at a small group of tangos. Eyes on a small group of tangos.
Got that one. He's in here. Oh, this is communications. Fuck yeah, I found their comm center.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
That's the last one. So now we're gonna move in here. Kill their power. No alarms. Now they're gonna be like, whoa, what the fuck's going on? So now everybody's marked. So now what we're gonna do is move in silently and pick them off before they can scream. Just don't get spotted.
I'm waiting on him to go and walk around. You got him? Oh, you bastard.
I'm gonna go left.
Alright, I'm heading right.
So, I don't know where the captain is, though. I don't have eyes on the captain. Oh, he's the white arrow. Never mind, he's the white arrow. Don't engage on the white arrow. I can't liberate these guys, or they're gonna make a lot of noise. I'm gonna liberate these prisoners afterwards. South side's clear, east side's clear, north side's clear. Who the fuck is that? Civilians. I see the white dot. Kill that last guy, I'm gonna go for the lieutenant. Got him.
What the hell is this?
How's it going, fuckstick?
Pendejos. You are
dead.
I'm
gonna bring him inside. Got him.
Mierda. You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo.
Well, that's your choice.
but with a pair of sick fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freak me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you've got a package ready.
Roger,
Polito. I got a lamp ready for delivery. Un borrego. Vale.
That was a fucking good job, dude. Like, we have to search this whole base now for goodies.
These supplies will buy us a lot of